can't vibe. And it's like I'm not that type. And it's like I just can't say what I wrote in a text that night. I'm like a deep space hybrid that's been invited to Earth. I bring a keepsake silence, I've been ignited since birth. She wants the OG me, wants me to act like myself. I brought a spaced out being and left my past on the shelf. She wants the OG me, wants me to act like myself. I brought a spaced out being and left my past on the shelf. Unfolds. It's like the harder I push it, the less it pushes me through. When I'm taking it easy, the less I want to pursue. So I'm taking these chances and hoping that I'll break out. Closed off like non-essential business, you can only take out. It's like I need to keep moving and proving all that I got. And it's like the more that I'm losing, the more I'll gain when I'm not. That reflective black surface on my cell phone screen could keep me waiting for a message on a daily routine. Keep me humble knowing that it only acts as a mirror. The clearest picture it could show me is a piece of this scene. And it's like that scene goes dark, like I see this spark. And it's like I think I'm moving up, but it's an upside down arc. And it's like that scene goes dark, like I see this spark. And it's like I think I'm moving up, but it's an upside down arc. Ticking, talking, clicking clocks, know what you get is built in. It's like I'm working every second, every word is a task. If talking was a way to breathe, I need an oxygen mask. Hooked to an oxygen tank filled up with oxygen gas. And then the fire in me would cause an oxygen blast. And I'd recover at home, bring a proxy and fast to meet with people in person and cover real-time tasks. And it's like I blast off, and it's like I take a mask off just to put it right back on.